me to toast, to make toast, I mean. I mean to make a toast. You'd think I'd never done this before, but I have. Here's the proof. Say hi, Madeline.
I'm Madeline.
But this toast is for my new bride, and all the love I feel. I always will be by your side. Darling, that's the deal. Happy as can be.
Now, Lord, for me.
Shut up!
So sue your old wife. Everybody cheer. We shed an awfully nice old life for 20 fucking years. We never fought and went. In space, lost in your old life, really quite a gal. She never threw a jab or knife, she's good for your morale. And when you're very old and turning gray, you'll fondly think and look back on that day when I was dressed in white and it was May and you swore to be my pal.
She's there. Her. She's not when you don't. When there's something you ought to, but the answer is not, oh, I'll push you, she won't. She's a pal and a lover.
Yeah, but you won't find another.
Who's a wife and a mother, half as good as you. So let's hear it for my old wife. If anyone is worthy of my love, there's really only one I place above, the person who I think so highly of.